The weather, totally unpredictable Saturday, but the sun did come out for some of this late tournament opener. It was sweltering, as you can tell by the shade dwellers. Robbinsville ace McGuire Tuffy on the hill. A rare wild pitch for him. That drifts way off, and it results in a run as West Windsor takes an early 1-0 lead. Top two, Tuffy's defense on point for him. Tyler Lehman right there to take away an RBI and shift things to the bottom of the second. That's when Arville did their thing offensively. Chris Conte blasts this one to left. It is out of here. He was telling people before the game a line drive homer is a base hit in Babe Ruth, but every little hit helps. Still in the second, Danny Griffin and Garrett Bilgrave on for Nicky Matt. He lifts this to right. It's playable, but it drops, and that's great news for the blue and gold. Bilgrave rounds third. He scores to give Arville the lead. For Matt, it was a stand-up double. Brendan Beauchamp's up next, hits a ground ball the other way. That's enough for Griffin to come on in. This game only lasted five innings, but it was a win for RLL. The final, 5-3.